Different customers, different calls, but with one thing in common, their contract.
As Local 10's Laren Livingston tells us, well, he was working to get one homeowner squared away, but yet another called looking for help on a project she says was taking way too long to finish.
Almost done finally. Well, starting almost finally.
This is long-awaited progress. Christine Williams says all she wanted was a carport to keep her candy apple red Camaro cool.
And I just got it, and I wanted to keep it nice.
Sit outside, drink my coffee.
Christine hired Universal Group, a construction company she's used in the past.
I thought I was just calling a friend that was fantastic with me until up to now.
In January, she paid $4,000 cash as a down payment for the job. Over the next several months, plans were made, surveys were done. Christine paid an additional $2,750, then nearly $1,800 more. The permit was pulled, concrete was poured, but no carport. That never happened. The time she did get through to her contractor.
You're gonna have to be patient. I said, God, since January, I've been patient. You took my money, and I don't have a carport. I don't know what more you want from me. I said, maybe a carport?
Sounds a lot like the problem Cheryl Perez had with Universal Group.
Once again, I had to take you guys to come out here for them to do their job.
Cheryl first called Local 10 3 years ago to get Universal to finish her roof. She recently called again for help after that roof sprung a leak.
My name is Laren Livingston, I'm a reporter.
I contacted Universal, the owner showed up with the crew the next day.
And I came right away.
Real bad.
A few hours later, we heard from Christine, whose carport envy had reached a boiling point. So I called Universal again and spoke with the project manager.
Now that is taking a little long. Yes, it is.
Not a little long. It's been January since this contract was negotiated.
I understand, sir, and I understand her frustration, and I apologize for the delay.
I'm told issues with the plans and revisions and the permit approval process are partly to blame for the holdup.
I don't like giving excuses. I like talking facts. The fact that I'm going to do her job and it's going to be done and it's going to pass the inspection, that's going to happen.
3 days later, the carport Christine spent nearly a year waiting to go up was just hours from being finished.
Thank you so much. Channel 10's been a great help. If you ever need help, call Channel 10.
Nice lady. Christine, the homeowner there, tells me that the carport was finished this morning and her contractor apologized in person, and an inspection is scheduled, thankfully, for tomorrow, and hopefully everything is okay.
And it looked good, too. Laren, thanks a lot. Do you have a problem you want to leave to Laren? Send an email to laren@local10.com, and that's spelled LaRon@local10.com.